When I realized I'm starting to lose my hair, I didn't want to accept that. So I started to wear a base cap like that permanently, and you could see me only like that. It was belonging to me like socks or slipper pants. My name is Gordon Albert. I'm 42 years old. I live in Hamburg, and I'm working in a shop for construction as a seller and administration. When I was young, my hair was it was always short, but it was a bit longer, of course. I didn't think about my hair when I was young because it was there. For me, it was normal. For me, it was more the shock to lose it because I'm losing something for myself. Like I lose something of my own identity. Then one day, my boyfriend, he searched on internet and he said, oh, Gordon, there is this Dr. Hussein with my hair clinic in Islamabad. And he make consultations also in Denmark, in Norway or in England. And we make an appointment in Copenhagen in Denmark. And I was really, really happy to see him in person, to ask him questions and not do that by email. From this point, I was sure, okay, you can do it. And after, we make a final date for the appointment, and yeah, we fly. I fly with my boyfriend to Pakistan, to Islamabad. I was not scared. He explained everything. Of course, I had a lot of questions. I asked him how this works. He explained me even it's very important not just to put hairs on a direction. You know? It should look natural. Nobody who is going to Dr. Hussein's My Hair Clinic should be nervous because he's taking care from the beginning to the end. It was very, you can say, lovely. It was not like a clinic. I was not feeling like I go to a hospital. I was feeling like going to a person I know already. So this was very, very nice. That I have my hair back now gives me my self-confidence. It gives me back something what is for me, what was missing. For other people, it's not important, you know. They don't care if you are bald or not, but it's you. You are looking in the mirror every day. And you don't feel good when you see you are losing your hair. Now, if I look in the mirror, I feel happy because I have my hair back.